Our generation is facing terrible conditions here, and it looks virtually impossible to change the situation. I request that the government of Pakistan stops this operation and solves this issue through dialogue.